on the stage where I stand, I'm the man. While insignificant pieces of shit just sit there, recognition disappearing in thin air. Pussies be on some two-per shit, meow about a kitty cat, pity pat, petty paragraphs. We rock the show harder than you. Pardon me, fool, you hardly a crew worth sitting down and listening to. Pity you not, I just spit some hardy hard superstar jargon to leave your head bobbing. Fuck, bobbing and stealing spotlights. I'm in the light spotted by the headliner, dripping sweat, looking like my vagina. Approach us with that boom bap while you're holding your ass. I steal your coat from the back, I know that you're whack. Yo, God, this soda is flat, but if I told you that, you'd probably have your soldiers attacked. Notice the fact that you got no merchandise. Seeing us with a table must really hurt your eyes. Along with your ego, tell these people to disengage. There's already two techniques on stage, and I control them. Don't be the third victim, we may have lost the battle, but thank God the herb's winning. We're kidding, I'll get the litter box. Shut your lame teenage brain mouth to get your pimples
popped. Why are you looking at me like you think you can MC?
You know nothing about rocking the show,
and that is the reason why you Oughta Promote.
Why are you looking at me like you think you can MC?
You know nothing about rocking the show,
and that is the reason why you Oughta Promote.
Stepping up to this microphone, I do what I can. Right up on the stage where I stand, I'm the man. Spitting contraband with no delay. Like what the fuck you MCs got in your mouths anyway? Whispering lyrics on stage with no presence. The gift of gab was probably snatched from your possession. In an empty bar, headlining, feeling important. Syndromes of weak poems, acapella sound distorted. But when B said cliche, the crowd said response. And without a DJ, your set was shitted on by the crowd. The promoter, the barkeep, your mother, your girl asked for the car keys and found another lover. I won't say no names, but if your kids come out short and hairy, then who else can you blame? Now is everybody ready? We came to rock unknown like meteors. Kids looking seedy or needing more Wheaties for stamina, and I'm grilling them. Sword swiveling, I'll be killing a villain to fill me with the feeling. Skin in the flesh and blood splattering on my grilling, I'm grinning. Kinda sinister sounded, but there'll be no trace when I find him. Chopped up in pieces, being nibbled on by a flounder at the bottom of the Hudson. He was a father and a husband, but he tried to stay in a rep when he stepped unaccustomed to busting. Now check this.
Hey, yo, man, come here. What's up with these cats, yo? You booked these motherfuckers, yo?
I'm Shane, yo. I'm not really feeling shit right now.
Yo, I'm saying, yo, when am I gonna get to go on? I'm the headliner, motherfucker.
Yo, don't worry, two seconds. I'm gonna tell these cats that you need to cut this set short.
That's right, that's what they better do, because, you know, it's my turn to rock tonight.
Stepping up to this microphone, I do what I can. Right up on the stage where I stand, I'm the man. And I know y'all think so don't think slow. Open up your mind like Wade from Total Recall. Peep what we're saying, no delay. These herbs will play in our sandbox, sprout and we'll slay them. Consider it hip-hop detoxification. They don't look like they rec shop as much as rebasing. And I'm telling you now, I hate MCs who scream and curse at the crowd. It's one thing to try to amp you up, and a whole nother story to demand some love. Cause you should all just feel what you feel, and by now you could tell our image is real. No fake shit, club hits, thug scripts, chicks with big tits posing for flicks. I know you indie heads know what I mean. Step into the jam and see the same old scene. Like in a sound check, packed venues, no AC. Whack host from mics can't hear the MC. It affects me firsthand when the cover is higher than the motherfucker who snuck trees in. Puff puff, give it away now. I'll take a bow, give yourself a hand, you've been a great crowd.
Why are you looking at me like you think you can MC?
You know nothing about rocking the show,
and that is the reason why you Oughta Promote.
Why are you looking at me like you think you can MC?
You know nothing about rocking the show,
and that is the reason why you Oughta Promote.